Hey everybody, welcome back. All right. Yeah, so things are looking kind of grim here. That hit me? Are you serious? Nothing we really need there. That was not supposed to be a backhand. Oh man, just in time to avoid the flank. Whoops. What's going on here? Hey, we just learned maneuvering armor too, so we got a little bit quicker movement. Oh no, what? No, we were learning riposte, weren't we? Now we're working on maneuvering armor too. That's what it was. Oh, I like this situation very much. There is a full salve nearby. We could have just gone right to it, but we stupidly took on the fight right here. We've learned trust, we're now going to work on loyalty. There is the salve. Double click it and then click us. We're just using it instantly. That's all there is to it. Come on. Oh man. Come on. What we wanted. Behold the chair wall. Oh no. I've fallen victim to my own chair wall. And I've done it again. It worked. Yeah, it worked out. No big deal. Alright, double click this key, single click that door. Oh, that's weak. What do we have here? Three pierce on this two-handed spear, like that. That's where the salve was. Nothing in there, just a walking stick, basically. Can't see here. Oh, that's close. Come on. Okay. And in a face plant as the cherry on top right there. All right. know. All right. Now it's time for a one of the, big obnoxious fights. We find ourselves here again. I don't think I'm gonna drag anything down there to keep the grate open. I'm just gonna deal with this. Well, so far we've been lucky and just aggroed 2 out of the 8 or 9 of them. Oh my lord, look at the pierce on that when you flip it around. Let's just use this. Flip it to that piercing side immediately. Never pretty when you try to clinch in close to take advantage of the, the fact that they can't really hit up close with that long reach weapon. And it never really goes as well as it should. We're gonna cover up our face with this helmet for now. Oh, wonderful. Get up. Three pierce right to the unprotected face. That is nice. How did he parry that mid-fall, man? Well, it only gets worse, so. Let's not celebrate or anything like that. Crush damage. against these skeletons here. This is not good. Oh, yeah, that's good. Now that was a solid hit. This is working out very well. Except for this body making me stumble. Am I even hurting them? I don't think I'm hurting them somehow, like the spikes ain't hitting them. What? Now that certainly hit him. Now he's dead. Alright, man. I'm just gonna take the lower body stuff for now here. I'm gonna stick with this top we got going on and replace my coif. And yeah. So, there's still, what, one more dude in here, if not two? Yeah, two. Right. Thank you very much, barricade piece, or whatever you would call this thing. Right now we know loyalty, we're going to work on mask mind. And this is going to be where we end this episode, everybody. So thank you very much for hanging out, I appreciate it. Please hit like and subscribe if you would like to. And I will see you all next time.